Hello guys.
Welcome to our mini vlog.
I'm Intan Ratulio.
I'm Rizky Afriansyah.
I'm Nur Safira Adisti.
I'm Eka Desta Adelia.
PT Jakabaring Sport City was established based on the vision of the Governor of South Sumatra Provinsi to create a modern international sport area with smart and green characteristics. The development of the Jakabaring Sport City area was carried out initiative and conditionally starting in 2001 and continue with the implementation of PON in 2004 and continue to be developed until the implementation of the SEA Games in 2011. And up to the Asian Games in 2018. Jakabaring Sport City or Jakabaring Sport Complex is a complex of various sport facilities in Palembang, South Sumatra, Indonesia.
Palembang's Gelora Sriwijaya Stadium was built on the 1st of January 2001. Then the construction was accelerated until it was used in September 2004 as the host for the 16th PON. As the headquarters of Sriwijaya FC, one of the giant clubs in the national football competition, its location of Jalan H.A. Bastari, Jakabaring, Palembang. Apart from the Sriwijaya Surge, there are also other sports such as tennis center, aquatic stadium, volleyball, and many others.
Ahead of the 2018 Asian Games in Palembang, the South Sumatra Provincial Government will seek houses of worship in the Asian Games venue area at the Palembang Jakabaring Sport City Complex. There are six houses of worship in that one area. Nur al-Din Mosque for Muslim places of worship. The third is a Catholic Christian houses of worship. The fourth is the Swarnadwipa Kayangan Temple for Hindu Stari, which is a Buddhist house of worship. The fifth is a Confucian house of worship, and finally there is a Protestant Christian house of worship. The location is right on front of the shooting range. One area are proof and a site of interreligious harmony in South Sumatra.
Lake Jakabaring become one of the important facilities in organizing the Asian Games in 2018. Jakabaring Lake is actually an artificial lake that was deliberately created for multifunctional purpose. Jakabaring Lake has become one of the interesting tourist destinations in Palembang City, which is a shame not to be missed, especially for tourists who are having a picnic with their families in the capital city of South Sumatra Province. With a land area of around 360 hectares, and one of them is the Lake Jakabaring venue, which was the venue for rowing competition during the Asian Games.
Fun Lake Jakabaring facilities and rides for children, playground, bicycle rental, and people who sell food. One alternative place to hang out in Palembang besides live music, cafe, and Instagrammable place to eat is Lake Jakabaring.
2,000 years later.
Palembang now has a new tourist attraction in Jakabaring Sport City, namely an equestrian school called Lazara Stable. Let's see what's in it. There are several ponies named Joe and Kulang. Apart from that, there is also an equestrian school which is visited by many visitors from Palembang City residents. They saw a lot and were interested in riding horse for only 25,000 rupiah for 2 rounds of riding.